Speaking of and watching yesterday, the whole nature of why we do these things is to allow for that peaceful expression. We saw large, peaceful protests focusing on the systemic changes that get to the heart of why we're in this situation. And when I say we, Minneapolis, St. Paul, the state of Minnesota, nationally, and as we've seen over the last 24 hours, internationally. A society that does not put equity and inclusion at the center of it is certainly going to eventually come to the places where we're at. This is a moment of inflection. It's a moment of real change. It's a moment that those folks who are out there demanding this are not going to take a commission or a report. They're going to want fundamental change. And that is what I think, that's one of the exciting things in the midst of all this. You can feel a sense of optimism coming back.